We do offer scholarships. We always would like to offer more. And as I've indicated, we offer merit-based scholarships, and we'd like to start offering more need-based scholarships so that we can encourage students to come here even when, you know, so that they don't have to leave the state in order to be able to go to college.